guys, it's me again, Chef Wong of Fiery Pot Kitchen. Today, I will be sharing with you how to make rum cake, some great rum cake, Bahamian way. You will also learn how to substitute any ingredients that may be required in a recipe that you find hard to find. There's always a way or a substitution that you can use. And then today in this video, you'll see how that is done. If this is your first time watching my video, subscribe to my channel now before you forget. So let's get started in making this great Bahamian rum cake.